Sometimes dealing with the loss of a loved one just means being able to talk with someone, and not just anyone, a person who knows what you're going through. That's the idea behind the Widows Club. Robin Craig is its founder and joins us now. Good morning to you, Robin. When did you come up with this idea? It's so unique.
Well, I became widowed in 2005, and I became acutely aware that there are very few places that are specifically designed for widows, and we have a certain set of unique issues that pertain only to us. And I began writing a blog for the Houston Chronicle in January of 2010. I created Help a Widow Day in 2009 here in Houston. And in February of last year, I became aware of the Mingle Media Television Network. I made a phone call to California. They asked me if I would like to host a show. And I thought, what a wonderful forum to be able to encourage, enlighten, and empower widows while giving them an opportunity to interact in the live chat room. And if you have internet and a computer, you can watch the show from anywhere in the world.
That has to be so helpful, because a lot of times with our busy lives, people don't have time to go to an actual physical support group, so they can just get online and get all the help and the answers and just really talk about the problems they're going through.
Yes, and you don't feel like you look great when you're grieving, and you don't feel like putting on the makeup and doing your hair, and you can watch it from anywhere you are. And if you don't feel like being in the chat room, it's still okay. You can watch the show without that, but it's wonderful to watch the widows make friends and to be able to ask questions to my guest and to comment. And I've reached a point where I stay in the chat room anywhere from 15 minutes to an hour after the show, and we just catch up. Like, did you survive the tornadoes in Kansas? How's the weather in Anaheim, California? Mm-hmm. It's just really beautiful.
You deal with everything from post-traumatic stress disorder to dating. Is there a common theme among those who are participating?
There are a number of common themes. I think the most prevalent one is just intense loneliness and not knowing what to do with yourself, and understanding you've got to make changes, but not having a clue which way to turn.
Now, this seems to be certainly based on widows, but do you have any widowers who are involved with this?
Absolutely, and I tell the widowers all the time, I don't mean to ignore them, that they are always invited, and quite frankly, I can't think of a better place for a widower to be than in my chat room every Tuesday night with a pack of widows.
It's perfect, and then everybody can help each other. Now, you mentioned the Widow Day that you created. That's coming up later this month.
Yes, yes.
What does that mean?
I had a widow party. I'm hoping to do that again. I got people to sponsor and to just donate all kinds of things that I thought would be helpful to widows, such as car wash coupons, fruit baskets, safety items from Home Depot. It was just really a great thing. And once again, it's just a forum so that women can come together, and the widowers too, because they deal with a lot of the same issues, and just to be able to present their issues and to express how they feel without fear of being ridiculed, judged, or told what to do or not to do.
We're out of time, but tell people where they can find you.
RobinCraigDirect.com. It's Robin with an I, Craig like a boy's last name, and direct.com.
Great information. Thanks for being here, Robin, and we hope that you are able to help a whole lot of people through that.
Thank you for bringing attention to this topic.
Of course, my pleasure. Some final thoughts next. Stay with us.